Ay,
holy moly.
Alright everybody, 100 plus right here. No games. Yeah, dude, I can hear you. What?
No bullet. That's cheap.
I'm starting to think being a monster has its advantage. I wonder what this thing is like.
Please, you must help me. Only together can we prevent the destruction of your world.
What do I want with a pen? Let me guess. We brought this on ourselves.
We must hurry. The Hebrews seem to hasten the collapse of the dimensions.
Get the fuck out of here, dude. Nah, that shit don't even count. Nah. Nah. No. Round fucking one. I gotta go through that fucking star screen all over again. Nah. Nah. Funny, isn't it, huh? Funny, isn't it? Isn't it?
Let's build this idea.
Wow, that was straight fucking garbage. I cannot believe I just fucking did that. I mean, I was only standing there. I got my dredge in lock now.
Yeah.
figure it out. Even if it ain't too big, I would pinky swear, but my pinky ring too big. Alright, I'm not even gonna restart the broadcast, I'm just gonna run it.
Alright, who's gonna find me? Yeah.
Bank of America account, guys.
Yeah, I'm not gonna
bullshit. I don't need to shake on it, man. Come on now, we need to get some subs, man. You should be on YouTube looking at, you know. Hooking up the... What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go in and have the other people that are watching these other people, you know what I'm saying, just tell them to give me a shout out and, you know, I'm cool to check me out. They won't. You know what I mean?
Since you lost stamina, right?
Hmm?
Yeah, I'll do it
this
time then.
Noah J, 456.
I think I can find it. Island of 3 and 4, or 2 and 4. Yo, thank you so much, Aiden. Unfortunately, I can't answer those questions just yet. Just know that it's very, very soon. Very soon.
I accidentally
just launched myself.
I'm so
nervous.
Yeah,
it's actually like really close to the plane. I don't know. You guys got 2 minutes to stab us in, but no bad.
I have been watching. You bear the mark. You are cursed. You must use your hand upon the stone.
I don't think this is a dream. Sickness or something.